show your Bella's trot, because I've always thought Bella's trot was a bit stubby in the front, but there she's really extending her front leg, so that's promising for later on.
It was a nice running, mate. It was a nice running.
Oh, that wasn't Farouk's Winnie, that's her Winnie.
Yeah,
that's her. Oh. I think that's a sign of submission, because it's not a normal Winnie, that.
No. Thank you.
I think what's happening is Apollo is moving her so that she realises that he is the man. That's my opinion. I think Farouk also wants her to know that he's the man as well, but only after Apollo. He is moving Farouk. Long hooves, so she's going to catch them, they're too long.
I think he's got a herd of three now.
I think so. I think that's worked very well. I think they've sorted out who's who in the leadership. Apollo thinks he's done enough, head down. As long as Farouk knows his place, I think we'll be all right. Thank you. Mikey, come on.
Thank you.
Tomorrow we're stepping back in time to the beginning of May, where Renz and I go on a hack together. Just local, but I think you'll enjoy it. TTFN!